Hello everyone. I will tell you how to sign up and log in for the Udemy course, because so many people have facing the problem because they have been putting the different email ID and when they sign in their phone or in the app and with the different ID, and it just create an issue. So here just a quick guide it is. So see, an important, it is not in the phone, it is all in the desktop through the browser. So we can start from here. Just click the link that we have provided, either copy this link and paste it on your browser or just click on it. So when you click the link, you'll be redirected to the main page. So here you see, this is your coupon ID. If you want to do it in your phone, you just go log in or sign up in your app and just copy this coupon and then paste it to the here applied when you buy from your phone, and then you can click to the buy now if you're doing it directly from here. You can also log in if you have already an account, you can log in, but if you are doing it for the first time, and so you can just fill the short form and then sign up. So just fill all the details, your email and password. Remember, what is important here is your email, because this will be your login ID. So don't forget it, just keep it right all the time when you make a purchase. So I hope you understand, because without this email you won't be able to log in. And then you can click a sign up. When you click the sign up, you will be already you will be redirected to the payment gateway. So here you are paying 4,900 rupees. Either you can pay by credit card or with net banking, or if you have a PayPal you can use it. Don't use this if you think like this might be a Google Pay or something. It is not, so it doesn't apply here. Better you do it with credit and debit card. Net banking, sometime money get detected, and then it will take like 5 to 6 days to get it back, the money. So better you do it with your debit or credit card. Just fill the details and then complete the payment, and the rest, there will be a OTP, you can do it. And the next, when you made the payment, you'll be redirected to the home page, and there will be a big screen here like this, and from there you can start a course directly. Either you can do this from here or you can go from my course. So we can click to the start course and go further. So when you start, there will be a brief survey. If you want to do, you can do it, just or you just keep next and next. All so they'll ask some questions like how familiar are you with the topic and all this. So you can select the option of your choice. So here also go next. Are you learning to, these are the, and then if you want to give some comment on it, you can do it, and then go to the finish. And now you're in the course right now. So here is the first section. It is important here, course content. If you want to jump into some other, there will be like 26 to 7 sections there, so you can click in particular section and you can start with. So we'll go next. So right now I'm into the second section, because it first section is only the introduction of the course. So right, so now we can click, and if you have a problem with the you know, if you want a caption for the lecture, you just click this CCUC and click English. So in the video you'll be able to see the caption. And here you know, if you have, if you don't have a lot of data, you can use 144 pixels or 360 or 480 depending on your data plan. And remember, in the desktop you won't be, you will not have any options for, you know, downloading the lecture. You can only download in the app. So right now I'm only discussing about the desktop. And the next, maybe tomorrow, I will send you all the steps for mobile app. And also, when you finish the lecture, and there will be you know, at the end of the section there will be an option like module one reading material and the test. So you can access it either clicking by this, or you can go to the this resource lecture. You can click and download the lectures. And the next thing is QA. If you have any you know, question and the doubt about the, you know, particular current lecture, or you want to ask overall questions, you can select this one. I'll show you how. So if you have any question, you can select all lectures or just particular current lecture. So next, you can also click, is it about the course content or something else? You can click into the course content or something else, whatever it is, what you think it is. And then click to the continue. And then you can post your questions, whatever, like here I'm posting Canterbury details, the title, and can you describe the details about it. And then I'll publish it. And then later, you know, my questions will be here. And if you know, either ma'am or other student can answer it in the reply section or in the comment section, the ma'am or other your fellow students. And the bookmark, it is also important. If you find some course interest, I mean some lecture interesting, or you have a doubt, you can bookmark it and later you can access in this section. So, and the last, and there will be a list here, all your bookmarks, marked content. And the last one is announcement. If ma'am has announced anything regarding, you know, course or the questions or anything, you'll find an announcement page, or even you can get the email also. So that's how it is. I hope I've solved some of your doubts.